He was working with my dad's business, which was a Bombay dyeing shop. So I used to go there and measure and cut cloth, and I can still do that. And I asked him, can I assist you? So he explained to me that, you know, that it's crazy hours of work, it's not as glamorous as it looks, but I was ready.
One person who's been the most difficult, you can give us some hints. No, just a little.